Welcome to our first Music in Our Schools concert this week. Tonight you're going to hear the 8th and 9th grade orchestra, and then the 9th grade band, and then the 9th grade choir. And we hope that you get a little sense of some of the things that we've been working on for the past couple of months, if not for the whole year. I want to just remark on this first piece that we're going to play for you, The March of the Women. Since it is Women's History Month, we thought we would play this piece. Ethel Smyth was a woman composer who was way ahead of her time. She was an English composer, and she was very involved in the suffragette movement in England, and this is a song that she wrote that became sort of like the fight song for the women's suffragette movement in both the United Kingdom and abroad. So here we are, March of the Women.
Thank you.
While we're getting set up for our next piece, which is going to feature just the eighth graders. The piece is called Sakura Sakura, which is a Japanese folk song, and it's about cherry blossoms. So we're not quite to cherry blossom time here in the United States, but we are hopeful. So, Sakura Sakura.
Thank you.
And while we reset again for the ninth grade feature piece, this is a kind of completely different kind of piece of than Sakura. This is originally from a concerto grosso by Handel, who was writing music over 300 years ago. And it is a fugue. Now you may ask what a fugue is. And the simple explanation is it uses imitative counterpoint, or what we call a canon or a round, except that there's strict rules so that the canon doesn't always occur in the same key. And so you're gonna hear a melody that starts in the first violins, and it's gonna get tossed through the whole orchestra except for one section. One section gets left out by Handel. And we'll see if you can figure out which section that it is. Maybe there'll be a little test after this one. So, Allegro from Concerto Grosso by Handel. So did anybody hear which section got left out? It wasn't the cellos, no?
Viola.
The violas, I know. Handel was not a viola player. All right, so I had to get geared up here. Our next piece, GPS, is what happens to the orchestra when the conductor decides to give directions in case we get lost. So you'll hear me. Usually conductors are silent. This piece, I get to talk. So you'll hear me telling the orchestra what to do, and you can judge and see how well they follow directions. I told them, I said, a lot of experience with GPS is because my mother cannot get anywhere without her GPS. And so I hope we can do better than she can. And if you're watching, Mom, I'm sorry. Begin by heading north in the key of G major. You are on the fastest route. You should reach your destination in about 96 measures. Turn left onto Viola Avenue. Turn right onto Cello Street. Stay in the left lane and crescendo. Continue in D major. Turn right onto Bass Boulevard. At the next entrance, play forte. In two measures, take the second ending. Take the second ending. Heavy traffic ahead, prepare to slow down. Head south in the key of C major. Recalculating. Make a U-turn. Merge together and play in unison. Play pizzicato. Huh. Stand up and play. Stand on one foot. Sing your part.
La, 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 la.
On second thought, please do not sing your part. Please sit down and play legato for the next four measures. Thank you. the next exit to take the coda. You have reached your destination. You may applaud. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. changed spots the last time. I seem to have lost the microphone somewhere, so I'll use my stage dear voice. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. The next piece you'll hear, El Grillo, is Italian for the cricket. It's a Renaissance piece that's somewhere around 400 years old. If you listen really closely, you might hear the actual cricket. But it's a humorous song that's made to imitate the sounds that a cricket would make. You'll hear things like dun, dun, which is the cricketing cricket. The words generally translate to something like the cricket. He is a good singer. He can sing for a long time.
Thank you.